Serge, it was the highest scoring home game of the season for the Caps. How did you see the game?
Really good game. Our power play was executing really, really well tonight. We were making plays with the puck. I thought we attacked the opponent blue line with speed and with puck control. So a lot of positive. Couple of breakdowns, which is normal. It happens. We're going to fix that. But for the most part, I'm extremely pleased with the effort.
The scoring is back for the Caps. So is this efficiency you want to see?
Well, I thought we were very hungry around the net. We've created quite a bit of high-quality scoring chance. Obviously, last game we did also, but the finish wasn't there. Tonight it was. But I think it came from our commitment to get our feet moving. And when we're skating like we were tonight, it seems like we're able to make plays and, get the finishing touch around the net. So I really liked our poise with the puck tonight.
10 goals at home, 6-4 win, 2 goals by yourself. How did you see the game?
Yeah, I think we played a lot better tonight than we did the other night. I don't think we played too bad against Vihjavaara, but tonight we definitely put the puck in the net, and that's what we needed to do, so it was good.
The derby, did you feel it on the ice, the emotions?
Yeah, it was good. They get a lot of fans here. It's a close trip. It's good to play in those type of games, you know, with the fans getting rowdy. So yeah, those games are always special.
Tuesday away game in Graz is coming up. What do you expect from this game?
Yeah, Graz is a good team. They're good at home, and we just got to come out and, you know, try to weather the storm at first, and, you know, attack and hopefully put the puck in the net. And, you know, they're a good team, so it's gonna be a battle.